Bridge of the World, a tour of continent's greatest bridges. Bridges are so much more than a way to get from point A to point B. The world is full of this work of art that attracts international attention. Africa, Suez Canal Bridge. Canal Bridge. This 3.9 kilometer long bridge is the first major cable stay bridge of Egypt and the Middle East. It opened in 2001 and is the highest bridge of this kind in the world. It connects Africa and Eurasia to Eurasia by starting in Egypt and ending at the Sinai Peninsula. It's also known as Egypt and the Japanese Friendship Bridge because Japan helped pay for and build it. Europe.
What? Yeah, old bridge.
Old bridge.
我在学意大利文.
The Stone Bridge in Florence, Italy, announced its age through his name, Old Bridge. It dates back to Romans, but was last time rebuilt in 1345. It crossed Arno River, and the sharp line is left. It has become famous for being the only bridge in Florence was not destroyed during World War II. South America, Tavares de Oliveira Bridge. This 2008 bridge has swiftly become a must-see in its home of São Paulo Basin. Two curving roads pass below and extract center pylons, supported by hundreds of cables. It's the only bridge connect two curving roads with only support. It is lit up colorfully at night, sometimes according to holidays. At Christmas, lights remain 140 meters. Pylons appear to be a Christmas tree. North America, Golden Gate Bridge. San Francisco's bridge is thought to be most photographer and recognized one in the world.
Recognizable
one in the world. It has been lifted up by superhero and attacked by apes in a movie. Its name comes from Golden Gate Strait that it crossed. Its red-orange color comes from the need to be visible through fog, and the whale is no longer the world's longest suspension bridge. It's still prettiest, and this old beauty just happens to turn 80 this year. Asia, Akashi Strait Bridge. Those who have crossed this bridge know it's the world's longest suspension bridge. It's nearly 2,000 meters span across Japanese Akashi Strait. Before it opened in 1998, travelers crossed the strait by fevers. Plans for the bridge were made when two fevers sank and killed 168 in 1955. Before 12 years construction, this bridge still stands strong against typhoon, earthquake, and more. Australia, Sydney Harbour Bridge. Trains, cars, bicycles, and people all cross this Aussie landmark. It's the largest steel arch bridge and used 43,000 of